In the last quarter, the Colts really stampede. Unitas fires down the sidelines to Moore, 50 yards to the Rams 18. Then, Alan Amici plows right up the middle for 12. Unitas takes it across on a quarterback sneak, and the Baltimore lead is 27-7. The Colts keep adding to the score. L.G. Dupree goes to pay dirt in two rushes for the final count of 34-7, as the Colts continue their headlong gallop towards the Western Division title.